The topic is permutation. So the main formula of the permutation, as you know, everyone, NPR. NPR means n factorial over n minus r factorial. Right? At this time, the statement and the question, for example, there is a question. The given digits are 4, 5, 6, 7, and 9. Here we have to check that how many digits are using 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So value of n is equal to 5. And what is the r? The second number is r. R means how many digits you are using for the permutations or arrangements or ordering. So r we are using at the time 2. So the value of r is equal to 2. According to formula 5p2. 5 means total objects. Total objects are the 5. Using for the ordering objects at this time, there are 2. So 5p2. According to formula, n factorial, so we will write that 5 factorial over 5 minus 2 factorial. So when you expand that 5 multiplied by 4 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 1 over 5 minus 2, 3. So 3 factorial is equal to 3, 2, 1. After cancellation, you will get the answer is 20. It is called permutation. In a real life, I can give you one example. Like there are the 5 students in the class. If I want to rearrange the seats of the 2 students, rearrange the seats of my students 2. So it means that total class student is 5, and I want to rearrange the arrangement of the students. There are 2, so 5p2. There are 20 ways to set their seats. Right? That is the answer. But there are another question. Here one thing is given there, but there is no element repeat. Like 4 is single, 5 is single, 6 is single, 7 is also single, and 9 is also single. But sometimes the question is coming that one, the digits are repeating. Like there is 2 and 2. Right? Repeats. 3 and 3 repeats. 4 and 4 repeats. Here n is equal to 6. But the demand of the question is that one, how many arrangements that is between 4 lakh and 4 lakh 30,000? How many arrangements between 4 lakh and 4 lakh 30,000? So what we will do that? First of all, we will check that how many places to set these digits. There are n equal to 6. It means that we have 6 places. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If he cannot bound us of this condition, then we can take n6. But here he bound us that how many digits are arrangements, how many numbers are arrangements between 4 lakh and 4 lakh 30,000. To fulfill the demand of the question, we have to fix the first element 4. We cannot change. Why? Because starting from 4, we cannot start from 2. Because then we start from 2. So that will become 24 or 23 or 22. So 4 will be fixed in the first place, and because he said between 4 lakh 30, so second element we should have to fix 2. Why we are not fixing 3? Because if I will fix 3 here, it will become 4 lakh 30,000. The next digit will become like 3, then 4 lakh 33. But the next digit is the 4, then 4 lakh 24. And the next digit is the 2, then 4 lakh 32. That is above that one. So that's why we cannot fix the second digit 3 or 4. We will fix on the second digit is equal to 2. So the how many places are remaining that you can change? 1, 2, 3, and 4. Here, if the next digit is this 2 is remaining, and 4 lakh 22,000, between them or not? Between them 4 lakh 30,000. If the next digit will become 3, then 4 lakh 23,000. If the next digit is a 4, then 4 lakh 24,000. It means that all the arrangements will be 4 lakh and 4 lakh 13,000 of the given type. Now, the fixing of the element you will be subtract from the n which we have given before. So before that we take n6. Now we fix 2 digits. So n is equal to 6 minus 2. So remaining is 4. Right? In this type of the question, we will not take all at once. We have to check that the repetitions. After that, we will check repetitions. There, two repeats. Two. Then one, two is fixing here. After that, only one, two is remaining. So two repeats, one time. Three repeats, because three will not fix it here. So three is equal to one and two. So three repeats, two times. After that, at 1 minute, four is remaining, and four repeats, one time. Why we are not writing four digits repeat two times and two digits repeat two times? So what is the reason in your mind? Because we have fixed four. This four cannot change its place. This two cannot change its place. So that's why we are not including in the arrangement. I can give you one simple example of the real life. Like students' seats can be changed with respect to test and exams or the groups of the engineering and pre-bio. Student seats are changed, but the teacher's seat is the same on that place. So teacher is not including in the arrangement. So that's why here this 4 and 2 is fixed. So they are not including the arrangements of the ordering. So that's why this 4 and 2 is not including. So that's why we write 4 repeats one time and 2 repeats one time. After that, 4 and the denominator, you will write just repetition, not element. Keep one thing in your mind, not write the element, just repetition. Two repeats one time, you write one. Three repeats two times, you write two. And one repeat, four repeats one time, you write one. Four factorial over one factorial, two factorial, and one factorial, answer is equal to 12. That is your final answer. So this is the revision of chapter number 7, the topic of the